Lección de español. Los pronombres. Relativos. Interrogativos. Demostrativos. Y reflexivos. Relationship. Interrogative. Demonstrative. And reflexive pronoun. 关系代名词。文化语代名词。表示代名词。同埋反身代名词。Welcome back to my YouTube channels. In today, I will show you the relative, interrogative, demonstrative,And finally, the reflexive pronoun in Spanish. This lesson will be explained in English and Cantonese. 欢迎大家翻返嚟到我 YouTube 嘅频道啦。我今日会教大家喺西班牙话里面嘅代名词，包括咩代名词呢？包括关系代名词、问话语代名词、表示或者叫表达代名词，同埋呢一个反身代名词。同其他嘅 video 一样。我会用英语啦，同埋广东话啦去教授嘅。However, before we jump to the main contents, please remember to visit my Thomas Spanish channels as below. You can also use the QR code that's provided in this PowerPoint if you are using a mobile device. And of course, please keep like to my channel and subscribe to my channel. Thank you very much. 喺开始之前，我希望大家记得啦，如果你想学西班牙话嘅话。你可以去到我以下呢一个 Thomas Spanish Channels 里面去欣赏，多啲俾 like 我啦，同埋 subscribe 我呢个 channel 嘅，多谢大家。Now, are you ready? Let's start. 准备好未？大家就可以开始啦。First of all, we are talking about the pronouns of relative. That's mean the relative pronouns. Los pronombres relativos, the relative pronouns. The relative pronoun is used to define who, or which, or what.We are doing with the sentence. 乜嘢叫做关系代名词呢？咁关系代名词最主要呢，我哋喺广东话里面就比较少用嘅。咁但係英文或者西班牙语里面呢，关系代名词就係讲緊边一个啦，乜嘢啦，同埋点样去做某一样嘢嘅。咁我哋而家睇下下低嘅例子啦。Let's go to the following example. Fuiste a manas quienes me habías llevado a la escuela.It was your sister who has taken me to the school. Quien means who. 呢个就系你嘅妹妹啦，佢带我翻去学校嘅。咁呢个就系佢带我翻学校嘅。咁呢个就系关系代名词啦。La persona a quien le debo todos mis éxitos es mi mamá. The person to whom this quien is to whom I owe all my success is my mother.嗰个人我 home 啦，嗰个人我争得最多，我个成功咧就系由呢一个人而嚟啦。咁呢个人系边个咧？呢个人就系我妈咪啦。呢一句就系咁样用嘅。El hotels and el guas pases mi vacaciones de veranos a cerrados. The hotel in which I spend my summer holiday has closed. So this guas mean which？ 咁呢个咧就系我间酒店啦，嗰间酒店啦。我将我个 summer holiday， 即系我个夏日嘅假期啦，就系喺嗰间酒店度度过嘅。佢已经 close 咗啦。咁呢个 which 咧系讲紧嗰间酒店，咁系关系翻嗰间酒店嘅。咁呢个就系所谓嘅关系代名词啦。Que que es verdad? I believe that is true. Que que is mean that 呢个 que 咧就系我相信佢已经呢样嘢系真嘅。咁呢个 that 咧就系讲紧呢样嘢，咁啊关系到呢一件事，所以就称为关系代名词啦。Los hoteles en el Guales, base mis vacaciones de veranos han cerrados. The hotels in which I spend my summer holiday have closed. This time we are using plural form, so you can see the gua is changed to Guales. But in English, we also use which the same relative pronouns.But in Spanish, they are using the plural form of the gua. This is guales. Los hoteles en el guales pasé mis vacaciones de veranos han cerrados. The hotels in which I spent my summer holidays have closed. 咁呢就係我哋用緊嘅就係嗰間酒店。咁頭先我哋就係一間酒店，而家啦就係好多間酒店。In which I spend 咁嗰間酒店啦。当我去度过我个 summer holiday 喺唔同嘅酒店里面啦，嗰啲酒店全部都 close 晒啊，全部都闩晒门噶。咁呢个 which 啊系一个众数嚟嘅， 呢個 guales 係一個眾數，咁所以你見到西班牙文嘅關係代名詞啦，亦都有眾數同埋單數之分嘅。英文係冇嘅，咁英文只係有單數嘅分嘅。中文裏面即係廣東話裏面更加冇啦。啊，嗰啲酒店全部都閂曬門啦。咁我哋可能會用全部都閂曬門，或者嗰間酒店已經關咗門啦。嗰間酒店就係我之前度假嗰個酒店啦。呢個就係關係代名詞啦。Interrogativos pronombre, interrogative pronouns。咁呢個咧就係問話語代名詞。Quién, quiénes, qué, cuáles, cuáles。This is the interrogative pronouns. You can see the pronouns. We have an accent mark in the vowel sound. Accent mark in here is different from before the relative pronoun. The relative pronoun, we don't have any accent mark in the vowel letters. But this time we have the accent mark in the vowel letter. This is the interrogative pronouns. 这个问话语代名词啦，是会有一个 accent mark， 有一个斜动啦，是一个母音嘅上面嘅，代表一个问话语。当我哋去做一啲嘅问话语嘅时候呢，我哋就会用到问话语嘅代名词。When we are forming a question, we use the interrogative pronouns. ¿Quién es su hermano? Who is your brother? This is a who, but this who is for the question, so we have to put an accent mark over the vowels of these pronouns. ¿Quién es su hermano?Who is your brother？ 咁呢一句咧，我哋系讲紧边一个系你嘅哥哥？呢、这个我哋系一个问话句嚟嘅。咁问话句呢一个嘅关系代名词啦，我哋就要用一个 accent mark， 所以我哋称为一个问话语代名词噶。咁其实都系一个关系代名词嘅一个用法，不过今次我哋有个 accent mark， 就令到呢一个变成一个问话语嘅代名词嘅。Quiénes son sus padres？ Who are your parents？Quiénes means is also the interrogative pronoun, but this time we have the plural form because we are asking who are your parents. So the plural form is using in the pronouns. 今次我哋用嘅就係一个复数嘅代名词，因为我哋而家问嘅係边一个係你嘅爸爸妈妈或者你嘅相亲，边两位係你嘅相亲啦，咁所以係多数众数嘅时候呢，喺西班牙语嗰个 interrogative pronoun 啦都係需要用到众数嘅。Qué hora es? What time is it? Qué is mean what? This is the how to ask a question, so we have put an answer mark over the vowel sound, over the vowel letter. 咁呢个呢我係问緊而家系几多点啊？咁而家系几多点啊？即系几多点啦，系咪？咁所以我哋就会用到一个问话语嘅代名词，呢个系代表系有个时间噶。¿Cuál es tu nombre? What is your name? You can also say ¿Cómo te llamas? Sometimes you say ¿Cuál es tu nombre? What is your name? 咁有时咧，我哋会问你叫咩名啊？咁呢个咧 ，¿Cuál 就系代表乜嘢名？系乜嘢？即系代表嗰件事，即系个代表个名字。你个名称，你名称就系 what 即系代表你个名称，你个名叫做乜嘢名 ？Guales son buenos para ti, which are good for you. This time we are using the plural form which, so guales mean which, so you can see that gua or guales is mean which or what. 你会睇到啦，而家我哋用嘅就系 guales 啦，系众数啦。咁但系呢个 guales 今次唔系讲紧 what， 而系讲紧 which 即系边一样嘢。是对你会好啲啊，咁呢个因为我哋众数，我哋讲緊边几样嘢对你会好啲，咁我问返嚟嘅啫，可能我俾一集唔同嘅书你，我就问你边几样嘢係对你会好啲，你会鍾意边本书多啲，如此类推。咁呢个 which 我哋就会用 guales。Okay, now we jump to another demonstrative pronoun. Los pronombres demostrativos. Demonstrative pronoun. 表示式代名词，我哋表示一啲嘢嘅。For example, as there, as da,Estor, this. Estors, estas, this. Esa, eso, that. Esos, esas, those. Este es buenos, this is good. This este is mean this. 咁呢个 este 呢係代表呢一样嘢係单数嘅，而且係红性嘅单数。Estos son sobre la mesa. This are on the table. This means this things, this something, or this book or this something. This are on the table.So it's a demonstrative. Some things are on the table. And this is the plural form. So we're using estos, not este. 呢一个我哋会用 as door 啦，原因就系众数嘅，有一啲嘢喺张台上高，咁嗰啲系乜嘢嚟啦？可能喺前文嗰时候我哋讲紧啲书啦，跟住你问我啲书喺边啦，咁你又话俾你听嗰啲书喺张书台上边，咁呢一个 as doors 系代表 this， 代表 this thing 咁解啦，嗰样嘢咁解啦。Esta casa es más pequeña que esa. This house is smaller than that. You can see it's más pequeña que más something que. It means something is more, is smaller or larger or something. This is the adjective pequeñas. It's small. So this thing is smaller than that thing. This house is smaller than that house. So this one is esa. Esa is that. Esta is this.This house is smaller than that. So, esta casa es más pequeña que esa. This is the explanation. 咁呢个系讲紧呢间屋 esta 即系呢一间屋呢一间系细过嗰间屋嘅。咁呢个系嗰 that 啦，即系嗰间屋咁解啦。咁呢个 más pequeña que 咧系代表乜嘢咧？代表一样嘢去比较式嘅。当你见到 más 乜乜乜 que 嘅时候啦，我哋系比较。一样嘢同埋另外一样嘢，今次我哋比较当然系细个咁解啦。我哋比较呢两个系一个大啲，一个细啲噶。咁如果喺众数 ，for the plural form， 所以 using esa casa son más grandes que estas。Those houses are larger than this。So you are using in plural form here。This is those。So you using esas。But the house is a feminized。So you using esa。Not as source. Using as a because the house is a feminized noun. So this pronoun refer to this feminized noun. You have to use the feminized relationship to the pronoun. So those houses are larger than this. So you must da 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 get. It means something is larger than another thing. Grande is larger. Must grande get as a. This means those houses are larger than this house.呢个呢我哋用 esa 啦，因为点解我哋唔用 esa 啦，最主要个原因啦就係 esa 本身啦係形容后面呢一个 noun， 呢个 noun 身係一个女性嘅 noun， 所以我哋要用 esa 而唔係用 esa 㗎。咁呢个係用 those， 即係嗰一堆嘅屋 ,ok, 嗰一堆嘅屋係大过呢一堆嘅屋 ,ok, 呢一堆呢一架嘅屋咁解啦。咁呢个就係 esta。我哋点解唔用 esta 呢？原因因为屋本身都系雌性，所以我哋用翻 esta 噶。Finally, we come up to a very special pronoun. It's called relative pronoun. Los pronombres reflexivos. 一个嚟最后我哋嚟到讲一个叫反射式嘅代名词。反射式嘅代名词喺西班牙语里面啦系非常之特别噶。喺英文里面我哋好少会用，有时都会用，但系好少噶。咁但系西班牙语里面啦，我哋好多时都会用到噶。This reflexive pronoun is very common in Spanish. So, what is reflexive pronoun? The types of pronoun that form the parts of Spanish reflexive verb. La base, llamarse. How you call yourself, how you watch yourself. So in English, we seldom use I wash hand myself. We seldom use this. But in Spanish, we always use reflexive verb. Reflex to something for myself. 喺西班牙语里面好多时我哋会讲緊我洗我嘅手。但喺广东话、广东话或者英文，我哋好少会咁讲啊！我哋会洗我洗手，咁当然系我嘅手啦。但系西班牙语里边，我哋就会洗啦，我洗我嘅手，我洗我嘅面，咁去 reflect 翻自己。咁我哋会用一个 pronoun 去 reflect 翻自己嘅。Let's see some example of reflexive pronoun. Me llamo Tomás. I call myself Thomas. That means my name is Tomás. So in Spanish, we using I call myself, so reflect back to myself. So this me is the reflexive pronoun. I call myself Tomás. This means my name is Tomás. You can also say mi nombre es Tomás. My name is Tomás. It's the same thing. But in Spanish, we always use this form, or we often use this form. Sometimes we use this form. Oftenly we use this form. 在西班牙语里面呢，我讲緊我叫咩名啦，我就唔係讲緊我叫咩名㗎，係我会用 Thomas 叫我自己，咁即係我叫咩名，咁呢个就係 reflexive pronoun 啦。喺广东话就喺英文呢係好少会咁用啦。当然你亦都可以用 mi nombre es Tomás, 係我嘅名係 Tomás 囉。下低呢个啦 ,se lava la cara, he watched himself, his face. In English, we seldom say that, he wash face. It's okay. But in Spanish, we also reflect back to something. So, se, it means himself or herself or yourself. Se lava la garas. This means he washed her face himself. So it's a reflexive pronoun. 咁喺西班牙话里面我哋会讲 se lava la gara。佢洗佢嘅面。佢帮自己洗面。咁即係佢洗面啦。咁我哋广东话我哋自己讲佢洗面咪得囉。但係喺西班牙话我哋会讲佢帮自己洗面。So, reflect 返佢自己反返射返俾佢自己。咁呢个叫反射代名词。Me despierto por la mañana. I wake myself up in the morning. In English, we often say, I wake up in the morning. That's good. But in Spanish, we also say, I wake myself up in the morning. Me despierto por la mañana. This me is the reflexive pronoun. 咁喺西班牙话里面我哋会讲 Me despierto por la mañana. 我喺早上叫醒我自己，即係我自己喺早上醒啦。咁我喺早上醒就得啦，係咪？咁喺广东话英文我哋就好简单，喺早上起身就係咁多。咁但係喺西班牙话我哋会用返 reflexive pronoun 啦。咁记住啦，呢、这个 reflexive pronoun 呢係好多我哋初学西班牙语嘅人呢好多时都唔係太習慣㗎，因为我哋好少我哋嘅文化唔会咁讲啦。Finally, we come up me ayudos, ayudas. Ayudos come from the word ayudas. Me ayudos.I help myself. That means sometimes when I get some problem, so me ayudos. I help myself to finish that problem. Me ayudos 就是说我帮我自己。所以me呢就 reflect 返自己。所以我们叫做反射式的代名词。我们不会讲 yo. We don't say yo ayudos. We don't say that. Okay, we don't say yo ayudos. Because it's the reflexive pronoun. So we are not using a pronoun yo.We are using the reflexive pronoun me. Me ayudos. That means I help myself. Now we finish this pronouns lesson. Thank you for watching this video. Adios. Hasta luego. 好多谢大家去睇我呢一个嘅 pronoun 嘅 video 啦。咁呢一个系一个圆满嘅结束。咁下一堂我哋会讲其他嘅嘢嘅。Adios. Hasta luego. Bye bye.